Happening today, the city of Dayton was one of those cities participating in the Women's March, which raised awareness about gun violence. The Moms Demand Action Group gathered at Courthouse Square in Dayton today. The group says it wants to raise awareness about gun violence, saying it is a women's issue. Speakers addressed the crowd and spoke about other issues like the upcoming election and the Supreme Court nomination. Organizers stressed the importance of electing lawmakers that'll support change.
We can't stop gun violence one by one law. We can't. We have to change our culture, and we have to change our laws, too.
Today's Women's March was one of many happening across the country.